providing you with support and tactical information as necessary. Tactical information will be displayed on your heads-up display as holographic projections. Text communications will be displayed in this area. Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Sunfac. Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape. Delta lead, are you alright? You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Vector before you go any further. There's a medical station in your vicinity.
Scanning for protection.
Lead, your vitals are scanning 100%. You are ready to proceed.
There is a threat! Pull back to give us Victor! Pull back!
New objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship. Updating location to objective tracker. The objective tracker will point towards your next target. 3-8, secure the area in front of the crashed gunship. Well done, 3-8. Move to the next waypoint.
Hey, 3-5, check it out! Commandos!
Is there anything as good as I hear? They can practically win the war themselves!
Sir! You're heading into enemy territory! It's thick with droids and bugs! We're erecting barricades to make sure we defend the perimeter!
Droids approaching your position.
Hostiles have broken our line!
This trench leads to the rear of the enemy lines. There is a gun position near your location preventing our troops from advancing. Recommend you take the thermal detonator grenades from the ammo pallet and destroy that gun position added to your inventory. Excellent. Now lob the grenades at that gun position. Very impressive, 3-8. Delta lead, squad mate 6-2 is in your vicinity. You should be coming up on him shortly.
Woo-hoo!
You are directly behind the turret emplacement.
Yeah! Have some of that! 6-2, ready to go.
I'm linking up to your HUD, boss.
Those sonic turrets are tearing our troopers apart. Lead, I have uploaded a demolition placement location to your visor.
Scorch, I need you to demo their bunker for me.
Good. I'm dying to blow something up.
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Advisor, we've got some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Hawkins, en route. Remember, Delta Lead, your ultimate objective is Sunfac, but your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0. Delta 4-0 is on the other side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
Awaiting orders.
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Uploading and linking with your visor, sir.
Delta lead, advise you task 4-0 with slicing that security shield. He is supremely qualified. Your squad status and location is displayed here.
Oh, Security shield disabled, we're in.
You're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
Fuck, on the loose.
Eyes were lost.
Vector procedures, Delta. It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
Switching to night vision.
Switch off that visor, Delta. It's plenty bright in here. Good, now use a demo charge to clear the path.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta. Abort demolition.
Cancel demolition. Thanks, sir. You got it.
Hostile eliminated.
Affirmative. Cancel the demolition. Reloading.
Ah. Get clear!
Why don't we always get the tough jobs?
Keep at it, squad.
Kill that bucket.
Squad focused and under your direction. Use your squad commands to get results.
Let's form up.
We've intercepted communications from Sunfax planning room. He's located one level below your current position. The Geonosians are aware of your presence and are on high alert. Expect heavy resistance. Squadmate 07 is now in your vicinity and remaining covert. Proceed with caution.
07 locking into your HUD, sir.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Sev? Where's Sunfac?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I I save some targets for you guys.
Stunfack is making a run for the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Stunfack not escape.
Slice and dice, sir.
On the move, awaiting...
Super battle droids!
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor. Skip it up, 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax Spider. This door is locked. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanism. My scans indicate multiple hostiles on the other side of this door. Delta squad, 3-8 is entering an administrative field factor. ANM 3-8 breach windows on the way. Once the charge is set, a squad mate needs medical attention.
Powering up.
I'll be back.
Eliminate target. Commence door breach.
Commencing door breach.
There he is, outside the shield.
Delta lead, assign 07 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfac. Sunfac is making a run for it.
Let's use Delta the lead, line of
it
fire.
It is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape. Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
He's taking off! Now you're lost!
Got one.
Yeah! I love that smell!
All I smell is burnt Geon ocean.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. You see that? That craft didn't look Geon ocean.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator. Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. Our communication will be sporadic. Inside, so you're on your own until that...
Take a while, sir. Two battles, two warriors. Target taken out.
Hostile down.
Dead.
Sniper mode. Very accurate. Very deadly.
Target terminated.
Eliminate target.
Successful hit.
Ah!
I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we get to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look at this place?
Multiple targets on the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper action.
Must be the battle upstairs.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like things?
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth, just to be safe.
Just when you think they can't get any more disgusting.
There's the jamming device, but it's shielded. The controls to that shield must be nearby.
What's that droid?
Ah! Bombard them from there, Delta. The jamming device is interfering with my visuals.
Bugs.
See an exit behind the jamming device.
Powering up.
There's a computer console at the opposite end of this room. We must control the shield to the jamming device. Take up snipe position, Commando.
On our way.
Eliminate target. Let's form up. Shields down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, we'll get right
on
it.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
I could do this all day.
Hey, 40, think we should call in some backup?
Abandon position, Delta. Place a charge on the jamming device. Delta squad forming up. Place a charge on the jamming device. Fire in the hole.
Good work, Delta.
Nice work. Communications coming back online. Initial scans show a large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device.
Never saw it coming.
Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device.
Delta squad forming up.
There is a ledge at the end of this shaft. You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Let's get down to the lower level.
Right behind you, squad leader.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area. Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
Look out!
Find the new target.
Find cover.
They've set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a charge set on that crate. What the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite, watch out for the lasers.
Watch out for the frickin' lasers!
Initiate radical restructuring, Commander.
Scorch, priming charge. It's hot.
Get clear! Keep moving, Deltas. Six twos down. Someone assist me. Delta, form up. I'd like some explosives here, Deltas. Secure that area. Way across. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge. I need help, Commandos. A bridge. I'd like some explosives here, Delta. Deltas.
6-2 getting help.
You, Bacta, now.
Retrieving Bacta.
The factory is at the other end of this ventilation shaft. Hurry. find the computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness. Find a computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness. You should be able to plant a charge and get through.
Tracking a noise. Tracking audio disturbance.
Tracking get clear!
This door leads to the factory control room.
Your password ship is in
this room. Breach that door, Delta.
Excellent kill. Setting charge. Clear.
Fire the hole.
Go.
Use this console to access the factory's main computer. I should have access to unlocked doors once the link is established.
No.
Six is powering up.
Yourself some Vector, Commando.
On my way.
You could use some Vector, Delta.
Troy!
There's the first power conduit. Let's get down to the lower level.
Ain't calling the big guys.
There's the second power conduit.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commando.
Visual scan shows nothing, sir.
Charge arms.
Stand back, Doubters. Take cover, Deltas.
Respond, Delta Squad. I'm reading a complete factory shutdown.
Move out, squad. Let's get out of here. Three-eight to advisor. We need to get out of here fast. Delta Squad, what's your location?
Right here.
Nice of you to show up.
There's a large anti-air turret up ahead. This is as close as I can get you to your target. Good luck.
Delta, a few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship. We need you to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes, giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on the enemy forces in this area?
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret, and initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence. Also, expect to encounter local resistance. There's a passage up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good luck, Delta. And don't come back without those launch codes.
Looks like we'll have to blow through that rock slide, sir. This place reeks of bugs.
Stand back, Doubters. Take up sniper position.
Look, Commandos, we sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight, Trooper. Delta Squad on our way.
Look out behind you.
Waste.
Poor sod.
And that make use of that turret over there.
Talk about a bad landing.
Someone man that turret.
I got it.
That's cool.
Knock it down.
There's a kill.
Defense!
Sev, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
With a new wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun.
Let's form up.
Get clear!
Entering passage now. Ready harnesses, Deltas. Down we go!
Just point me at the enemy and stay out of my way.
Got the chatter, Sev. Heads up! Enemy aircraft!
Don't worry.